Today we are back again to Coonoor and what we explored.
We adventured in front of train before we got back in train.
A friend gave us a drone shot video on the way to Ooty. It was freaking awesome and you can't even believe it. We thank him a lot for that. Nilgiri Hills are one of the most biodiverse places in Western Ghat and famous for eucalyptus oil and tea, and also produces bauxite. It's hard to portray about nature as we see familiar and strange things. However, everything in the nature overwhelms and makes us fall in love. So I would like to suggest everyone to visit these kind of places as these things are very good in part. Oh wait! Is it Winterfall? Visiting to Uday again, it was good to feel what I felt already because it's second time visiting to Ooty.
Till I get up, time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways. And on we'll go.
Oh,
avalanche lake flows very well in rainy season. Due to our trip held in winter, so there wasn't much water flowing. But whatever, it was some kind of good luck to us to get into water and enjoy. So I would like to suggest you guys to visit and explore these kind of places.
It is located 20 km far from Ooty in the Rohit district in Tamil Nadu. The lake is surrounded by a rolling landscape with plume shape, and it is almost fondly known as Queen of Hill Stations. But after visiting to the place, it has become the queen of our hearts.
The water is clear as crystal clear, as you can see the minute things.
Our day ended with micro dam because we visited this place few years ago. It's a shooting spot too. You can see how good the environment here is. If you like to visit, visit. We had a plan to visit Western Catchment. The place was allowed only for shooting purpose. Tourists are not permitted to visit there without DC permission.
Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more.